Well, hello, hello everyone. I'm Yanni from BU4U Gaming, and today we are back in Garden Paws. And I just want to say happy 1 year anniversary to the Garden Paws devs, because it is 1 year today. 1 year ago today, they started working on the game. Oh, yes, they did. And man, have they come a long way since then. And as you can see, I've been out collecting a whole bunch of plant fiber because we are gonna need a bunch of that in a second. Ooh, and see the horses, they are all grown up now. Yep. But okay, even the update. There's so much new stuff in this one. And it is not even the official Dune update. No, not yet. The Dune update is coming later, but they did add a huge big update today, and there's also going to be an event later. I don't know if I'm going to manage to get the video out before then, but I hope so. So at 12 noon PST today on the 12th of June, there's going to be an event where the developers are going to open up a server for up to 32 people. So it's a matter of being fast if you want to get a seat at the table, so to speak, and try that out. But it's going to be open for at least 6 hours, they say. And hopefully people won't just occupy it for the full 6 hours if they manage to get in. I hope that people are going to be nice and, you know, leave it so other people can also try out whatever the developers have prepared for us. Because there's supposed to be mazes and games and prices and all kinds of stuff going on. And if anyone who doesn't manage to get in on the server, or anyone who doesn't have the game, you can watch the event on the developer's live stream. They are going to be live streaming the entire thing. So that's an option too, to just see what people are up to. Right. Okay. So, but I was expecting kind of that they might release an update today also. And indeed they did. And there is so much new stuff, guys. There's two new furniture sets. There's a crystal garden. Oh yes, that sounds fancy. There is a what's it called, heavily furniture set, whatever that means. I don't know what heavily is. I don't know yet where to get the crystal garden set. It's the same with the crystal furniture set. The other, like, there's another crystal furniture set that has chairs and all this stuff. And I haven't unlocked any of it yet, but the heavily set, as well as the blueprint for the new alphabet workstation, we can get from the building blueprint vendor. So I have the option to get that, but I have to get the money to get it. And the alphabet workstation is a place where you can make the alphabet. You can make little wooden pieces to write some stuff, so you can put it on a wall or something. And there is 26 building pieces available in that one. Oh yes, so that's awesome. They have also added an upgrade for the habitat, for the chicken coop. So if you max out the chicken coop, then now you will get an email from Jones with a blueprint, so you can make a habitat coop. Oh yes. And they also added 4 new gliders. So there's 3 new flower gliders in 3 new colors. And there's also a rainbow flower glider. They added, what else did they add? Oh, there's a new museum collection. They added a clothing workbench. I have no idea where or how we get access to that, but it does say museum collection in kind of a parenthesis behind it. So maybe we have to finish a museum collection to get it, but in that one we'll be able to craft a set of white clothing pieces. So you'll be able to make those and then dye them, of course, if you want to. They also added some new bunny achievements. So if you tame 100 and 250 bunnies, you get an achievement. And they fixed the bunny and chicken achievements because they have been bugged in a while. So they didn't register when you were taming and raising the animals. They also added 2 legendary animals. Oh yes, I think it's a giant bunny and a giant chicken or something. I don't know if they are on the map or if you have to actually do achievements to get to them, but to tame them you have to complete achievements, and I suspect it's related to the bunny and chicken achievements, probably. That would be my guess. So it's probably going to be a while before I'll be able to do that, because they have just been reset now with the, well, I think it had counted 3 or something for each of them, because it has been broken for quite a while. But that's something to work towards. Then Beltran has a new quest line. There's also new butterfly wings. There's a new Geode processor. Oh, yes. No idea how to get access to that. Maybe via Beltran. Even though the Beltran questline that they mention in the patch notes doesn't sound like it's related to that. They also added large seed bundles, which I still haven't figured out how to make or where to make them. You need 4 seeds plus 1 fertilizer, then you can make a large seed bundle, which has a 100% chance to receive or give you a seed back. But yeah, I don't know how to make it or where to make it. I couldn't find it anywhere. But I suspect that is what they mean when they say that Super Crops has a chance of dropping a seed mystery box. I assume those are the seed super crops that you grow from the large seed bundle, because it should be visibly different when you plant it. The Wanderer also has at least one new quest for us, and then we have a few things that we are going to try and make here, which I can make currently. Okay, that was a lot of talk. Sorry, guys. But I just kind of want to mention there is a lot of stuff. There's also some other minor details that you can read through the patch notes on Steam if you want to know all the little details, like bug fixes. There was some chat integration for those who stream the game in multiplayer or something. If people join your game, then that there would be some kind of integration there. I haven't tried streaming this and I don't know much about it, but yeah, if you do check out the patch notes and see what it's all about. Anyway, let's try and do something here. So I need some paint brushes, because there are some new paint brushes. Yes, there are. I also need some, let's see, I need dandelions. So let's take some of these. There we go, and I need some glass. So let's get some of that. Here we go. Nice. Let's make some bottles. No, this one. Oh, not enough space in inventory. Okay, let's make the... What am I filled up with? I have that one piece of wood. Let's drop that off. And just leave a little bit of space. Here we go. Okay, so first of all, we do need some bottles, but yep, first let's make some paint brushes. Oh, I need some poles. I think I have those from last time. Yes, I did. Okay, let's just remove one of those so we can still do something here. Nice. And I think that one is up. I hope they're gonna change that at some point. It would be nice that when you got stuff, it would, you know, stack automatically in here instead of occupying your slot down here. If I pick up a copper ingot now, it's gonna end up here instead of stacking with the ones I already have, which, you know, sometimes when you're out and about, you have to check if your inventory is full. It's a good idea to check the hotbar, because you might have something there that you can stack with something else. Okay, so let's make paint brushes. There is, so let's see, I still need, I think it's 3 more honey to be able to make this one. I have been collecting some. Okay, so we need 5 pink dye and 5 yellow dyes. I didn't pick these up, so let's get those, and then we are gonna make some bottles. Yes, just kind of make a bunch of these. We are gonna need 30 or something. That was one extra, that's fine. Here we go, pink and yellow. That's what I said, right? 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. And 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Ha! Then we can make the pattern paint brush. Yes, there's also the colorful shingles, so we need purple and orange. Let's make those. And, purple. There we go, good thing I've been out. I have actually been out grinding some wood, and I was picking up a bunch of dandelions along the way. So that is handy now that then I have enough to actually do this. Because we did use some of them in the last video. Did I actually make these yet? No. Make you and make you. There we go. Nice. And we are gonna need this last one too. But let's first check out these. I do love all the stuff they come up with. Like, man, it's amazing that how much they get done. actually each month. Let's use the wall again. We can also do it, of course, on the foundation here, but I thought it would be nice to see it on here. So we have black hearts, we have red hearts, we have paw prints, nice. We have rainbow paw prints, rainbow hearts, and what's the... Okay, something changed there. And we have rainbow poops with hearts. Oh, yes. And then there is this one, the checkered wall. Very, very nice. So let's see. What was the change here? Okay, maybe my eyes. Oh, did it switch the direction of the hearts or something? Okay, my eyes are not really... Oh, maybe it was the direction of the rainbow. Ehe, that might be it. My eyes can't really catch up on what it is. Okay, then we have the dark colorful shingles play paintbrush. So, I like that one. That's cool. There's a green version. There's like a more purple version. This one is very pretty too. And then we have that one. And then we have the colorful shingles, so they're not as dark. Oh, did I? Probably did. Let's go back. There we go. Let's paint it. Ooh, wow, that is very bright. We have like a red one. We have that one. There's this one. And, oh, I kind of like that one too. And this one. I really like those colors, actually. And this one. And then we have that one. Nice. Awesome. But yeah, lots and lots and lots and lots of new options for painting your walls. So that is cool. Let's put those away. And let's put... Oh no, I think I might need these. Let's see. Because there was one thing here that I didn't see. Maybe it was already added in the last update. I'm not sure because I hadn't noticed it before. And it is not mentioned in the patch notes. So there is a paint storage crate, so we would need 6 wooden blocks and 6 wooden boards, and that's where we need the extra paintbrush. So let's just try and do that. Oh, come on. Let's get some wood. There we go. And we are gonna need the stone too in a second, so let's go here. And what did I say? Not enough space in inventory again. Okay, we didn't actually need any colors for this. So let's put these back in there. Okay, that helps a little bit. And let's see. Want to see what this looks like in action. So what did I say? 6 or something. And maybe 6 of this one, perhaps. Paint storage crate. Yes. Nice. Let's make that one. There is also, which they added in this update, there's a new brick planter and red brick planter. So let's see what that looks like. We are gonna need 10 stone blocks in total to make these two. So there's this one and this one. And let's just take a couple of seeds so that we can actually see what this thing they look like. Well, of course, the flower hasn't grown yet, so or won't have grown yet. Ooh, there we go. Do this. And yeah, let's just put you over there. Look at that. Nice. I really like the look of these, actually. Oh, I didn't actually water these. Okay, let's just very quickly do that. I was so excited to jump into the update that I forgot to water these, and I ran off to get plant fiber. There we go. Come on. Get that. And yes, nice. I still need to make more sprinklers. Okay, so purple cosmos seeds. Gonna put you there, and then of course we're gonna plant them. And then we're gonna see later when they grow, but nice. I love these additions. It's so cool. And then of course we have this one. So let's put down our little how do we put it? Let's put it like that. Look at that. Very nice. Awesome. Open bottle storage. So of course we have this, and right now I'm just gonna dump, no, maybe keep this, but let's jump everything else that we probably won't need right now. There we go. And then in the morning, we are going to head into town and see if we can get some of the new quests and maybe check out the collections or something. The Wanderer might have a new quest for us. So yeah, that is the plan. Okay, so it is morning. Let's just water these and look at that. All my wheat has grown. Nice. I do have a nice supply of that now. And yeah, look at these guys. Oh, they are very adorable, aren't they? Yep. And of course we can take them. We could take one out. I guess the only thing they really do is that you get poop from them. But if we take one out like this. And... how was it again? We could put it in here. Haha, see? And then we can ride it. Look at this. Yay! Nice. Okay, let's go over here because I need to feed the little alpaca here before I head out. Yep, this little one still has to grow. I think we have... Yeah, 2 days left. Man, I feel like I might have missed it like once, but I still feel like it's taking forever for that one to grow up. But yeah. Okay, so I took the... I forget that I have you with me. Oh, you got stuck. That's not good. Come here. Okay, then we're gonna take you into town just to try you out. Here we go. We got a little horsey. I need to give them some names too. I'm terrible with that, like coming up with names and even getting around to naming them. Okay, so I kind of, I didn't remove the quest, but just made it so we can't see all the quests I had, except the four ones that I already had the resources for. I have been looking around. You can see it's the end of spring almost, but I have been looking around, but so far I haven't really had any luck in... finding more Easter eggs. Mm-hmm. But we are going to be able to do that again at a later stage. Here we go. Let's just check you out since you do have a quest for us. The fishing traps you made are pretty good. Thanks. This earthquake must have scared off all the fish. I haven't been able to catch anything for days. If you wouldn't mind, could you bring me 5 grilled fish? I'm starving. Sure. There we go. So we're going to get a bunch of new quests, I'm sure. Okay, we're going to try and leave you. I think it's going to kind of port to me. First of all, I want to go up here. Because I want to see if the Wanderer has a new quest for us. Okay, nothing new from you. Let's see. We do have a couple of... There's a striped glider and a flower glider. I don't have the money for it, but I also don't really want to buy these at the moment, no, because there's so many other things to spend stuff money on. Okay, he has 2 quests, it looks like. This area isn't supposed to get earthquakes. That's why I set up the museum here. I spent the whole week organizing the displays. Almost everything got toppled over. I'm definitely going to need some stronger displays. Can you talk to Frank about bolting some stuff down in case there is another earthquake? Sure, I can talk to Frank for you. How are the museum collections coming along? I want to start hanging paintings in the museum, but I'm no crafter. Can you talk to Frank and see about building some picture frames? This is one of the new quests that just came with this update. Okay, let's see if we look in here. This one is still under construction. Under construction. These are the flower ones. That I still have to do. I might have to progress the under construction. Okay, let's see. What do you want over here? This is for the paintbrushes, so I'm gonna have to make more of these. Yep, and even more paintbrushes. Ooh, wow. Okay, so, oh, and this one, it actually shows the reward down here. I hadn't even noticed. Flower rainbow glider, so if I hand these in, I'm gonna be able to get that one. And this one gives the clothing workbench. Ooh, nice. Okay, so that's lovely. That it actually... Did it always do that? I just hadn't noticed that it said what the reward was. Or did they change that? Gold sprinkler blueprint from handing in these. I can actually do this one. And we get a rabbit if we hand in the daisies. I can also do this one. I thought I already did these. I guess I didn't. But that's fine. I am gonna be doing those later. So I was right. It was a collection that we had to do so we can get the clothing workbench. Okay, well, let's keep going. There we go. And as you can see, the horse is still following me, so that is cool. Okay, what else do we have that we needed? Oh, right, I want to talk to... Oh, you have a quest for me too. Oh, of course I had to jump in here. Oh, James has something. The earthquake hit my place pretty hard. I've been spending the week trying to replace almost all my stock. If you have some stock I can buy, I'd appreciate it. Let's see, I'm in need of 10 dough. You can make it at a cooking station if you don't have it handy right now. Okay, so we're gonna have to do that. And then we have some wheat. He wanted 100 wheat. So 750. Nice. And then if we talk to Roman and say furniture blueprints, then of course we have these glass pieces. Here's the alphabet workbench, but we're gonna need 5,000 gold for that. There's a corner glass wall. We have these new ones we got in the last update. And here is the heavily or however you say that blueprint. And of course I still need the apiary, but these two you can at least buy in here from this new update. Let's see, high splash. I just want to see what you are selling today. School dress and bee dress. Yeah, so it is the items that he's showing here. I haven't seen the guitar in there yet, but hopefully we'll get to that at some point. Sorry, hiccups. This last week, I've just been cleaning as much as I could. All that rumbling last week even knocked over my fish storage. I'm all out of fish. Could you help me replace some of my stock? I just need 5 small fish and some snappers. 5 red snapper and 5 blue snappers should be enough for now. I'm not sure if I have those at home, but I do have some of them. There we go. And nothing to hand in for you. Okay. Oh, so many new quests. Well, a lot of these are related to the earthquakes, of course, and not this last update. I love the new bookcase you made me. I have space for all my recipe books and more. When I was setting it up, though, I noticed some of my books got really damaged in the water and I need to replace them. I wonder if you could bring me 20 paper for a new book when you have some to spare. Okay, I'm gonna have to get a lot of plant fiber for that. And let's see. Elizabeth... we had some... Oh right, she wanted 10 gold ores. Cleaning up this last week took quite a bit of work. I had dirt and petals everywhere. There was no way I could have company over. If you have some time, I need some help getting my flower garden up and running. The earthquake blew away most of my seeds. Before I get more, I'm going to need some better storage. Could you bring me 4 flower storage crates? Yep, something to work on. And... there we go. Here is your gold. Let's see how much we're gonna get for that. 1500. Nice. Okay, let's see. Beltran. No, Beltran doesn't have a new quest for us. Not yet anyway. What about the shop? He has a shop, right? But it's only tool upgrades. There's nothing better. Talk to Beltran. Oh, didn't he have... Oh, no, we have to bring him the new tools. Or something to upgrade. I can't remember how it is that works because I haven't really worked on it. Let's take you. So let's see. Malu. Hey there. I took a look at the butterfly. It looks like all Alberto need is some purple and blue dye. I'm all out, but if you bring me 5 blue dandelions and 5 purple dandelions, I can make some dyes. Nice. Let's see. We need to deliver some flowers to Charlie. Let's do that then. There we go. And we have some colors for Captain Conrad. What was that for? I've forgotten. There's so many quests. Sometimes it's hard to keep track of everything. Let's see. Reed. The dye shop on the... Oh, that was for the dye shop on the mainland. And it gives us 1500. Oh, we also have to talk to Frank and... Oh, look at that, guys. Someone new is here. Oh, wow. I hadn't seen that. This is great. I'll get these shipped right away. Here's your payment. You earned it. Okay, we almost have 5,000. Nice. Who is this? Oh, Sierra! Oh, nice! Finally, 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 that was about time. Oh, I'm all right, thank you. The earthquake has been hard on some, though. Here's a little something to brighten up your day. Oh, she gave us a small potted tree. That is so sweet of her. Yep, because she, if I remember correctly, she is the one who has some garden stuff or garden shop or something. Oh, she already have a shop now. Oh, look at this. A large outdoor storage shed can hold 40 items. Oh, but it costs 5,000. Wow, and there's a hedge arch. That is very pretty. A small shrub. Yes. Hey there, I'm Sierra. I just moved to Florence. Frank sent me a letter that said business was booming over here in Florence, so I decided to move here. I hear you've been the main reason this town has grown so much. If you see Frank, can you let them know I've arrived? Sure. Oh, she's cute. She's a little Dalmatian. Oh, I love it. Okay, nice. Then we got probably gonna have a whole bunch of quests from her too. So you can see in the beginning of the game when I first started, it was kind of okay with the quests. Of course, there was a couple of times where I would have like a list of quests like the ones I have on the right side now, but that's only a small fraction of them, of course, because I do have all these that I haven't done this with. So yeah, there's so much to do all of a sudden. Oh wow, they arrived. That's great. I'll go say hi tomorrow. Thanks for letting me know. Cool. The stuff flew around. I guess that makes sense. It was just held up with a small stand. I could probably build something to hold the items in better. Let me think. Cool. Oh, I know. I just need some silver ore and some stone blocks for testing. 4 of each should be good to start testing. Man, more quests. And museum paintings. Painting frames, huh. I could build some, but I'm not sure how big they should be. How about this? You bring me 1 sad cat painting and 10 wooden poles and I'll get the frames done. Ooh, we have to make a sad cat painting. Okay. Look at that. Oh, so many new quests. Wow. Okay, and I have a feeling that there might be even more over here. Oh, hello, the miller has something too. Oh, good, I found you. Did you hear about the earthquake last week? I mean, of course you did. Everyone did. I really need your help. My kitchen is everything to me, and it's in complete ruins. Can you make me 1 cooking station? Yes, sure I can. You want, who else was it? There was some, didn't we already do that? Or was it someone else who wanted a cooking station? I guess someone else did. Maybe it was Elizabeth. Ooh, the mayor has something for us too. You can let the miners know we'll have quite a nice bonus if they repair the track system and open it up to the public. With you commissioning all our new buildings, we have more than enough coin to cover their costs. Oh, nice. Okay, then we probably have to go and talk to the miners again. Or maybe they won't have anything until in the morning, but let's just go and check. Ooh, we can take our daily quests. Let's do that. Always nice with some extra money. What am I up to? Almost 5,000. Need a little bit more. Oh, come on. Do you guys have... Oh, yes. Gunstone. That's great news. We'll get started soon. Should have the job done in about 3 days. Okay, so we have a little bit of a break before something new happens there. Let's do this. Oh, does... No, Frank had to go and talk to her in the morning, right? So, yeah, I don't think there's going to be anything new from Sierra just yet. Let's see. I suspect the people out here in the other end probably also have some stuff for us. So, let's go back over here. Yep, Mr. Jones. It took a bit of time, but I'm glad to say my coop is all set up. I hope another earthquake doesn't hit anytime soon. Better to prepare now than later. Could you help me out? I'm going to need some materials. When you come across 10 large wooden boards and 10 stone blocks, can you bring them by? Thanks. Man, there's always so much to do. Oh, there's a golden egg. I do want that, actually. Oh, let's just go and pick that up. There we go. Thank you. And yeah, I can always use all the other stuff too, but Just trying to stay on target a little bit. I keep forgetting that I have you to write on. Here we go. Okay, so you guys don't have anything. We just need a little bit of money. Well, there might be more quests out here too. Let's go and take a little look around. Was there anything that I could still do? I think everything just takes a while. We need to make the museum collection, but we need a lot of stuff to do it. And I still don't know where to get the geode processor. And apparently I have to do something to unlock the quest from Beltran. How are we doing here? Oh, I have plenty of room. So I think we're just gonna make a little trip out in the other end of the map and see if we see anything new. I have no idea what the deal is with these legendary animals. If you want to know a lot about, you know, you're not afraid of spoilers and you want to know a lot about new stuff, then it's definitely a thing to watch the developers' live stream, because they usually make these things during that. I know from the Discord, because that's what they say in the Discord, so people usually know a lot about what they are doing, but I haven't really checked any of that out. Okay, I think Thorn had something for us, but let's see if there's anything here. Should be fairly easy to spot them, right, if there were any legendary animals out here. No new quests. I don't think they would be here. I don't see there's a chest, but okay, we're gonna ignore that for right now. And just kind of do a little round. Do have a little horsey there, but no. Well, maybe we have to do the achievements first, and then they will appear on the map. It's just because it's said in the patch notes that you just had to do achievements to be able to tame them. It didn't say that they wouldn't spawn, but maybe you have to actually manage to do those achievements and then they'll spawn. But I don't know. I have no idea. I'm glad to say the bunnies have calmed down a bit since the earthquake. I have a bit of time to get back to my garden. Do you happen to have 10 carrot seeds you could sell me? Sure. Sort that out too. Okay, so let's keep going and see. No, not seeing anything, kind of. Lo is still working on her pies, it seems. Okay, let's go and talk to Robert. I heard you met Flo. She's an amazing bear. I'm very lucky to have her. Aww. She's loving the new garden, but is complaining all the bunnies are eating her carrots. I saw Thorn's garden down the way, and they have such a nice fence set up. Could you make me 4 fences to protect her garden? Sure. That's another thing to work on. Yep. Oh, that's the horse. I was like, what is that? yeah, it's just a small garden she has, so that should be doable. Wait, 4 fences. Where did you go? Oh, you're stuck down there. Okay, come on. Just need you to spawn over here with me. Oh, I want this wood over here. Because this is always very nice. What did we get? 16 pieces out of that. Yay. Okay, here we go. Let's just check out over here too. Oh, was this always here? Huh. I don't know. I don't feel like I've noticed that before. I was looking for also blue hydrangeas. I need to grow some of those. For one of the quests. Let's just check and see if there's anything new here. Nope, nothing new. Okay. Well. Ooh, you can really get up some places. Well, the legendary, they might be over on that island, the Dev Island, that we visited once. That must have been on the other side of the map. But that might be something, or a place they could be. Okay, I'm gonna do this. because it's a little tiny bit faster. And there we go. Whoops. Here we go. And let's just make a quick trip out here and see if we find anything. Okay. Oh. Right. We have that island too. Haven't actually been out there. That could be something. Ooh. I need to make some foundations or something and try and build my way out there. I can't see anything right off the bat. But that could be a possibility that they have hidden them out there. But okay, let's just check. Brown jeans, nice. I do have a lot of jeans though, so yeah, it's not like I really, but of course we can color them. It is kind of cool though that you can start crafting stuff. I suspect it's the same like design as some of the basic just plain one colored gear, and then so that you have an alternative to run around and checking chests. Let's get you. And yes, there is a bee cube up here, a little beehive. Look at this, it's so adorable. Look at this little bee, I love it. There we go, got honey. I think I have enough now, maybe, to, because I picked up two more honey in the last night. So I might have enough now that we could make that last paintbrush, or the gold, the honey paintbrush. There we go, nice. And whoops, get around, just take a quick peek and see if something is out here. But yeah, as always with this, it's, unless you are very far in the game and you have already unlocked everything else and completed all the quests, then whenever they have a new update, it can be a little confusing to find out, you know, where to or how to do certain things. And sometimes you don't even have access to the new stuff yet. So some of it we're just going to have to check out later, because I'm not far enough to have access to it. Like the geode processor, for instance. Okay, nope, nothing. Oh, I don't think I should try and swim, and it doesn't seem like they're out there. So the other option would be the developer island, or that little island we are looking at back over there somewhere. But yeah, that is it for today, guys. Man, that was a lot of new quests, and wow, look at that list. I'm gonna have to pick some and figure out what to do, but I do have a lot of wood that I can use, so that's a good thing. Anyway, if you get a chance, you can check out the developer stream or join the event if you have the game, of course, later. And yeah, as always, thank you for watching, and as always, do take care and happy gaming!